Today, I have a special guest with me, and it's
her daughter,
Marlene. And guess what? She'll be doing my
makeup.
So if you want to see the results, please keep on watching.
So she cleared off all of her makeup, and yeah, let's just start on the makeup.
So what are you going to start out with?
I think I'm going to start off with the foundation, yeah. Yes, we have used this before. So I'm just going to be putting it on. I'm going to be putting the foundation on the brush. Or which way do you want to do it? This way?
You're doing my makeup.
Okay, then I'll do it this way.
Okay.
So we're going to put like little bitty dots on it. Like her forehead, her chin.
I think you need to open it.
Okay. Let's get started. So it has the highlighter, bronzer, and the blush. So yeah, I think we're going to be using the highlighter.
Okay.
I don't exactly know where it goes, but yeah.
So the highlighter goes on my forehead. My pimples.
Okay, now what we're going to be using is this one so that we can like get that edge part, because I've seen her do her makeup before. But I'm not doing it her way, I'm doing it my way also.
That's the bronzer.
Good. Yeah. Okay, I think we're going to be starting off with this one now. So it's like this. That smells like chocolate. Now this is where we put everywhere on the face, on that face.
I thought you just put it on. Didn't you just put it on the other one on me?
Yeah. Okay, that's good. That's good. She can't look at herself.
I'm very bronzy, I bet.
Yeah. I think we're going to put a little bit more on the highlighter. Yeah. And then we're going to put the blush on. She just woke up from a mat now.
So yeah, I guess it goes everywhere.
Yeah, a little bit too light, so I'm gonna add a little bit more of the bronzer. And then a little bit too much of everything. Good. Okay, so it looks like she had nothing, but let's get on to the real stuff. I think we're gonna start with the eyeshadow. So we got 2 palettes here, and of course I'm gonna be using this one. It's a pretty package. It's new.
It's the Urban Decay device. It came out for this Christmas collection.
Whatever she said. Take this brush. It's like you can like just like smear it.
Pat it.
Yeah. You can't look. You can't look.
I'm not looking.
Okay, good.
I'm not looking.
You're not supposed to be looking.
I didn't want the camera to see.
We're just gonna blend it in. Okay, now that we're done with that, we are gonna do the other side of her eye. But yeah.
I wonder what color she's using. All I know is I have too much highlight all over my face. I thought the highlight is right up here. I guess it goes all over your face.
Why are you always getting back?
Because you're doing it too rough and it's heavy.
Okay, sorry. Okay. I think we're going to use this guy. Let's use this guy.
I can't wait for the help. Eyeliner mascara.
Sorry. And our eyebrows.
How my eyebrows turn out.
Okay, I think.
My eyebrows.
Oh yeah, blend them.
You're not letting the camera see.
I think we're gonna be starting up. I'm sorry if I'm taking up any time. Leave it in the comment, the comment box. See if you like it this way or the other way I'm gonna do it. Guys, mostly with this color. Sorry, Kim. To me, it's looking better than that. Look at me.
That's the tart with the insurance.
Yes, this is the lip tart insurance. Okay, now we're gonna add the lip gloss. Lip gloss. What are we gonna do? On the camera, it doesn't show.
This is more like a brownish.
Yeah.
But I'm trying to see the color, but it won't show.
So this is the lip gloss.
So maybe she's mixing in brown with pink.
Yeah. And my mother made this.
Me?
Yeah. 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 Okay, so that's this one. So now we're going to take off the clumps. Sorry, we're going to use this.
Don't bother. Okay, so I guess this is a Monster High
tutorial.
Makeup. A tutorial. Give me a thumb, please.
Oh, yeah. So I'm kind of using this color so that it would kind of lighten up the top. Here, so I'm gonna add a little bit more. Eyeliner.
Pretty sure I like this Monster High tutorial.
It's not a Monster Makeup. High.
Are you done? Can I see myself?
Okay, now what we're going to be.
Let's see the results! What the heck, Marlene? You see? Oh my god, my whole cheeks are.
What?
The lipstick is like all over.
That's the final touch.
So yeah, thank you everyone for watching.
Subscribe.
Monster High.
And not a monster.
Oh, I'm sorry. Well, I hope you enjoyed this video, everyone. Thank you.
I hope you like it.
I loved it.
Leave it in the comments if you like it.
Thank you everyone for watching this video.
Subscribe, like, comment.
Yes. Bye. Bye.